found these pieces by John Cage called Some of the Harmony of Maine. And they're not written for guitar, of course, but I couldn't help but transcribe them a little bit. And I liked them. I thought they sounded good on guitar. But I especially like the title, Some of the Harmony of Maine. Because what I think what John Cage was trying to say, he wanted to make very sure that you knew that these pieces were only some of the harmony of Maine, and that he didn't want to really claim that he had captured all of the harmony of Maine in these pieces. There was still some left that wasn't in these pieces. Anyways. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.